Probe launched. In research projects, palladium is used to upgrade heavy pistols, armor, and cybernetics. Launching probe. In research projects, platinum is used to upgrade sniper rifles, shotguns, and medical equipment. Launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. In research projects, iridium is used to upgrade heavy weapons, submachine guns, and assault rifles. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Launching probe. Probe launched. Probe launched. Launching probe. Thank you. probe away. Probe launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe launched. Probe away.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Oh, of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Cut the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you. Afterlife now.
I'm receiving quarantine.
COVID-19 warnings about the slums where Dr. Morden Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Please, you have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaid Mesani?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. I hear we have a galaxy to save.
I assume you've been briefed?
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
My contacts told me we're picking up one man, not two.
Batarian delinquent. Pissed off someone rich enough to hire me to go after him. And for my bring him in alive rates, even.
Please. I didn't do it.
I said shut it. Tried to lead me on a chase all over the systems. He should have known better. These people always run to Omega.
What's your relationship with Cerberus?
Easy. Cerberus is paying me a lot of money to help you on your mission. That's the long and short.
Not many mercs would take a suicide mission for the pay.
Most mercs don't get an offer like the one Cerberus sent me. This mission doesn't sound like good business, but your elusive man can move a lot of credits.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
No. I guess he decided to leave that information out of the dossier.
Good thing I asked. Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya, and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Omega, what a piss hole. At least it keeps you on your toes. I've had to come here on business before. I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
On galactic purity. You, sir, you are a blight. You, and you, human. And you. Protheans cast off the lesser races, the Krogan, the Vorja, and the humans. And so they dwelled in filth, on worlds made of dirt and feces. And there they lay until they stumbled into the skies. The lesser races will be our downfall. The word is clear. Let none in my sight continue to live, lest their impurity displease me. The word is clear on this, friends. Humans are the hands of the Reapers, here to commit the galaxy to ruin.
You're crazy.
Be gone, sinner. I cast you out into the cold black. I name you unclean. Bring unto me the children. I may watch them grow, soldiers for the cause. Way is clear, my friends. Draw your weapons for the word, or face its terrible wrath. The end times will come, not with a bang, but with a sigh. Those who dip their extremities in the well of sin and vice must repent with fire, oil, and gun. Let not fleshy friendships and base urges compel us to sin and neglect. A word makes its demands, and it demands obedience. And on this great station, pure shall be rejected, and the lesser races given their places in heaven. And this shall be the beginning of the end. The end times are upon us. Rest and restore your souls to glory. Humans are a blight on galactic purity. You, sir,